As we all know, during the presidential debate, which was now almost 3 weeks ago, Kamala Harris encouraged people, go to a Trump rally just so you can watch everybody leave early. And at that moment, Donald Trump went totally off the rails during the debate. He said, people don't leave early. Nobody leaves early. They wouldn't leave early. Nobody's leaving early. And then he has now spent the last 2.5 weeks since that debate trying to convince everybody in this country that nobody leaves his rallies early because it totally didn't get under his skin when Harris hit him with that fact. And yes, for the record, it is a fact. We have seen videos. I have been talking about those video clips since 2 summers ago. We would show clips, both here and over at my other channel, Fair and Balance. We would show clips of people leaving, walking out into the sunlight and heading to their cars. Sometimes as early as 15 minutes into Donald Trump's speeches. So we know that this is a thing that's happening. Nevertheless, Donald Trump told a crowd in Michigan over the weekend that these people are not actually leaving, right? Because it's still under his skin and bugging him. They're not leaving. What they're actually doing is listening to his, as he calls them, stupid staff and going to line up for pictures. Here's what Trump said. These people that you see leaving, nobody ever leaves. And when they do, I finish up quick. I couldn't take pictures at the beginning, so I take them at the end sometimes. If I'm late, the plane gets late, you get delayed. Lots of things happen. There's a little hurricane going on in Florida, as you know. What they do is they say, oh, please come up now at the end of my speech. I said, don't do that because it looks like they're leaving. Like your husband who owns this place, he said, pointing at a woman. He's not leaving. He likes Trump very much. He made a lot of money because of Trump, right? Right? He did do that. He was like, right, right. And then he gets to the heart of it. But these stupid people that are with me sometimes, they say, come on back. 30 people, they get up and they go back and they're all lined up waiting in the back, waiting for me to take a picture because I couldn't do it before because I didn't want to keep you waiting because you're much more important than the wealthy people. The wealthy people get private audiences with you. And the wealthy people are the ones that actually get their pictures taken with you. 99% of the time, you're not taking any photos with any of the people at your rallies. That is a lie. That is a verifiable lie. But what's funnier is that we also know it's a lie because it took you 2.5 weeks to come up with it. If that were the case, would you not have said that during the debate? Like when Harris said people are leaving early, you could have jumped in and fact-checked her and been like, hold up, no, no, no. What we do is we take pictures after, so we start corralling people into the picture area so that when I'm done, I can walk right in there and they're ready and we can go and I can move on. You didn't say it during the debate. You haven't said it in the dozens of times you've mentioned it before that point, before that rally in Michigan. No, this is a brand new excuse that you have about people not leaving your rallies early. And again, you've talked about it a dozen times since she mentioned it at the rally. And this was the first time you had this excuse. Your excuses keep evolving. They keep changing. And the reason they do that is because you're lying your ass off because that is all you know how to do. People are leaving. They're not walking towards the back, which is where the pictures would be taken. They're walking out the actual exit. Now, I have had the opportunity a couple times through some conferences I've worked for to go meet comedians or magicians backstage after they perform. And what we do is we don't leave through the exit. You go back behind the stage. You go back into those little areas. My mom once worked at the local civic center where concerts would come, and that's where everything happens. You don't leave through the exit, which is what the people at Trump's rallies are doing, you get corralled backstage, back through that labyrinth of rooms and doors. That's not what these people are doing. They're leaving through the front door. You can see the doors open. These people are walking out into sunshine, headed to the parking lot. So again, there's a million different ways to debunk what Donald Trump is saying here, but none of it matters. Because the only thing that matters is that Kamala Harris landed an attack on him that hurt him so much that even 3 weeks after the fact, he's still trying to come up with lies to make himself feel better because she hurt his little feelings. Well, folks, we have crossed that 1 million subscriber milestone, but rest assured, we are just getting started here at Ring of Fire. So if you're not already, please do subscribe to the channel and make sure to like, share, and comment on the videos.